Begin by mixing the base color for your cookies. Mix in some liquid clay and some pre-baked chocolate brown clay. Lay each cookie on a piece of rough sandpaper, which will be used to texture the back. Texture the top with a stippling brush and shade with chalk pastels. The icing is just chalk pastel and liquid clay, and the sugar topping are glass beads. When filling in these smaller areas with liquid clay, you can use the plastic pipettes bought on Amazon for very cheap to fill in some of the smaller areas, especially when your filling is very smooth. I attached a metal armature to the tin base of the lid. Attach your clay to the armature at the top of the lid. Begin to form your pieces with ball and needle tools. You can attach a small piece of metal with an L hook at the end for the stem to your apple. Later on, you'll paint it with acrylic paint. The original design for this was actually a mushroom cap. But as I worked on it, it became more of a strawberry shape, and I decided to put a toad on top. After baking, you can add details with acrylic paint. Acrylic paint is better for the inside crevices of the clay, whereas Prismacolors work really well to add detail to the surface. Add two small pieces of tissue paper to the fly for his wings. To finish these, I added some iridescent pigments, some wool, glass beads, and some moss. I also covered them with a matte and glossy glaze. The dried Lisa Pavelka flowers can be used for the bear's collar. I adhered some quick dry tacky glue and some wool to the gnome's beard and hair. If you enjoy my tutorials, please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.